You follow a false god.
You follow a false god? That's a lot of fucking people. I'm gonna enjoy this. Yeah! Oh, double kill! Oh, man, I just wiped out half of you guys. How do you like me now? You have one chance. Oh, and you ruined it. So, about your false god, I don't care. Go ahead and do whatever you want.
I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Know what it is to be a true hero.
True hero. Don't you guys know? I'm a true hero. You better fucking respect me.
Yeah.
All right. Time to climb. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Sup, birds? Cuckoo, cuckoo. Awesome. All right. Scholars are moving hiding spot. Yes, they are. Ooh. Where is the diving spot? Aha, I see it. No! What the fuck?
Use free running to escape from a fight.
What the fuck was that? Son of a bitch. Okay. I missed my jump and ended up like Altair decided to ragdoll when he hit this fucking roof right here, which then proceeded to cause me to fall to the rest of the place. That was pretty amazing. Good job, Altair. I didn't think I'd die like that ever. But hey, you know, you fall sometimes, and in an alternate lifetime, you're dead. Because you fell, but not in this time. I'm not even looking at anything. I'm just like staring down like, oh god, I don't want to die, I don't want to die, I don't want to die. That's a pretty countryside. I don't want to die, I don't want to die, I don't want to die. Woo! Alright, there is someone we need to eavesdrop on, but I need to get inside the building first. Is there anything else around here? Nope, I already saved the citizen, so fantastico!
I think I've seen everything now.
Really? You've seen, like, a dancing monkey peasant?
You need something?
Yeah, I'm... Wow, you don't have to be such dicks. God, come on, monks. I gotta get into the temple. Or cathedral. The place where the person's speaking. Faster, monks! I don't know how much longer this man will be talking. Oh, wait, he'll talk forever as long as I let him stay there. Until I stare at him. And by stare at him, I mean lock onto him and proceed to engage the mission. Eavesdrop, sit on a nearby bench. I wish to listen to this man's lesson. Wow, that is not what I meant to do. There we go.
He's a coward. If it wasn't for the money, I'd be long gone.
You're either stupid or blind. Maybe it's both.
How can you say that?
You didn't see what happened.
I saw well enough. Our caravan was attacked, and the first thing he did was flee.
No, he didn't run.
What are you talking about?
Do you forget what became of the men who attacked us?
Felled by our archers, thanks be to God.
Not our archers, him, alone.
So you're saying he saved us?
Yes, he headed for higher ground, used his bow to kill them.
I had no idea.
The man's a master archer. You do well to remember that.
Oh no, he's gonna shoot me or something. In a fight, Talil will try to shoot his enemies with a bow. Yeah, that's not gonna work when I'm stabbing him in the throat. Sorry. So, what's up with you guys? Are you two holding hands? Okay. I guess they're not doing it anymore. I was gonna say, that's really cute. How adorable. But, oh well. Hi, bye. Seriously? Come on, I just got out of the fucking temple. Nope, I'm not engaging anybody. Yeah, I don't want to get caught. No, come on, fuck! I don't actually want to be up here. Shit! 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 Fuck! God damn it! I was trying to get up. Oh no! 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 Come on! I can get to the next hiding spot. Thank you, men. Thanks, bros. Whew. Even though they didn't actually come over here to see me hide. Oh well. I did what needed to be done. Now we go save this random civilian lady. Or person, guy. Could be a guy. Could be a guy. Yeah, I really don't want to... I don't want to go through this entire thing again. But you have to. You gotta go through the poor district, the middle district, and the rich district for every single city. Fuck you, asshole. Pushing me. He didn't even do much. He just pushes me. He's like, no. Fuck you, man. You walking past me? See how it is. La 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 la.
You have something to say?
Are you serious? No! All I did was drop, make her drop her ball, and you just got to flip the fuck out. No! This is what I think of your plinkity plink plink, buddy. Ah. I helped.
Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
You okay, black guy? You look kind of dying. All right. Where am I going? I am going to this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, and whatever's in between. All right, let's go. Sup? No, stop it, retards. They're not really retards. They're kind of crazy. Stop it, crazy people. You crazies. Didn't mean to do it! Fuck! I'm not afraid of them. I can wipe them out in an instant if I wanted to, but I don't want to right now. I'm lazy. You know what? That works. Whew.
That was close. Glad we didn't have to issue with. Do we have an issue with that? All right, let's go.
What is that man thinking?
I don't know. I'm just trying to advance along the rooftops. You don't gotta flip out. No, man. You don't gotta flip out. I'm going over here. So let me look and see what that would possibly be. I don't know. That tower over there? No, that one's all the way to the left. Let me see if there's anything. Oh, it's right there. That's a synchronized point? Okay, sure. Sup? Shut up. Oh. I told him to shut up. He didn't do it. Okay, I want to grab the le- I want to grab the ledge. Come on, up. I want the synchronized plane, but it won't let me climb yet. And yeah. Shit, it's, why is it round? There we go. God. Was that so hard? Oh, fuck, there's an archer. Hi, archer dude. Don't mind me, just doing this. Aw, yeah. Whoa. You think that guy sees me? Nah. Time to jump off a roof! Oh, shit. Oh, my legs! Oh, they're broken, so I have to stand absolutely still because they're in so much agony. Why won't any of you help? You saw me fall from the roof. Okay, fine. Fuck all of you guys. I tried. I'm climbing a ladder because I'm normal. And I don't want to arouse suspicion, because climbing to a rooftop through a ladder is obviously not suspicious. At all. Even though I'm not allowed on the rooftops anyways.
Did you see that?
Won't anyone help me?
Won't anyone help me?
I'll have your hand for that!
Sup?
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Boop!
Yeah, got me throwing knives.
I'll have your hand for that!
Dirty thief, I will have your head for that! Hey, did you see that guy break his vase? Good job, guy. Are you guys really just standing there while that chick gets patronized? What's up?
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, your dress is really fancy. It's got like flower designs and it's green. Green's my favorite color, so I like you, girl. But not in that kind of way. Oh yeah, I just like your outfit. Fashion sense, girl. Fashionista. You'd think he's being chased by someone. Wouldn't it be funny if that was? Aha, ladder! The invention of the gods! Only a god knows that he needs rungs to climb to his throne. Yeah, I guess.
Leave this place.
Shut up. Leave this place. How would I even hear you? He said it looked like, he just said it normally, like conversation tone, and I'm all the way on the other roof. I honestly wouldn't have heard that if I was like, if I didn't have like super tony, super duper fucking human ears. Uh oh. Sup?
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Shut up! Wee wee! Synchronize after assassination!
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Dead. Not just kidding. You thought I was dead, but I wasn't really, because yeah. I wonder if there's a Mythbusters episode. Just like an Assassin's Creed or video games freaking mythology. Could someone survive falling down into a hay bale from like a 2 to 3 story building? That would be interesting to test out. Unfortunately, I don't think they would do that because it's not really a myth, is it? It's just a game thing. I mean, it's not like we have regenerating shields or health or anything like that. I think you'd just die if you did stuff. Hello, why can I lock onto you? Oh, it's a pickpocket mission. A pickpocket mission that I naturally stumbled upon.
It falls to us to do something. What you propose is madness, but necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learn everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed, you'll need it.
Indeed, you'll need it. Or not, you know, because I could just take the plans for you and a real assassin could do it. Sup? Yoink! I still love how he instantly notices that he's missing it. I know it's for gameplay effect, and so like the game can so it can seem like you've done something, but it doesn't really work because I'm just kind of like meh. Don't mind me, officer. Just walking around, blowing up a ladder, because that's perfectly normal.
You have no business here.
Shut up.
I'll take you.
Seriously, he didn't die? Oh, wow. Shit. Okay, I gotta climb as fast as possible. No. Why do you have to be an archer? There. I don't think he's gonna make it to me. We're good, guys. It'd be so entertaining if he tried, though.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Stretch. You gotta take those moments when the game takes control away from you to do what you gotta do, like stretching. Alright. Now I leap off the building and hide for a little bit. You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life! No, it will cost you yours, because you're gonna die for bullying on people. Yeah. Wow, I totally missed all those knives. I hit the chick first. Thankfully, she's not running away, so there's that. Come at me, bro. Oh, another one. You know what I have to say to that? Fuck you. And there's someone right around the corner. As soon as the game takes... God, I don't need to know that there are people coming to, like, help her. I know. I've done it, like, 100 times because citizens are really bad at keeping themselves safe.
Don't hurt me, please.
You're nothing. God has forsaken you.
Please, I've done nothing wrong.
Go away.
Oh, no! Watch out! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's fucking fantastic. Okay. Yeah! Damn it, that fucker on the rooftop. You! None of this shit! Ow, bitch!
Won't get away from me!
Ah! Made you fall down like 5 feet. How does that make you feel, little man? Little archer man, you ain't supposed to be on the ground. You're an archer. You only good at shooting bows. But you're really good at dying, so there you go.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
You're black. Did you know that? That's cool. A black monk. You could have a movie after you. The Black Monk. The Black Monk. The Black Monk and his black brothers. Yeah. See, look at that. He even has a black guy in that group. That's what I'm talking about. He's got brothers from nothing but... Yeah. All right, let's go to the viewpoint covering this sector of the land. No! Go away, lady!
Is he running from someone?
What do you want?
And let her take it.
The fuck out of my way. I don't need to escape, Chuckle Tits. All I gotta do is run. Sup?
Open your eyes!
Seriously? Damn it, lady. Shit, lady. This is what happens. You fucking got me in trouble. Now they're gonna see me run over here, around the corner, and stuff. Shit. Come on. Stop chasing me. Get out of the way, people. Whoop, 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 whoop. Surely there's a hiding spot back here. Are you serious? They're having a fight back here? Oh, that's fantastic. Just what I needed! Ah!
That's impossible.
I'll bring all the guardsmen to this random corner of the fortress. Oh. The fucking guy I was saving is gone. Well, that's fantastic. No, I don't want an ass shot. Hey, by the way, go die. Yeah. There we go. I saved him. But not really. I'm gonna run around the corner real quick. Oh, wow. I didn't even have to run around the corner. He's already back.
Thief! You are the
thief! Thief! I don't need to escape. I just need to knock you on the ground and hit you with the sword. Uh-oh. Oops. That man just killed someone! Oh, this is gonna be good! Yeah. Oh, yeah! I saved you! Black man and the black lady. I'm saving all my brothers today. Brothers and sisters. Mm. My other brothers from another mother's, yo. What's up? I can't even have a raspy voice like that. He must be made to pay! No, I can't do it. It fucked me up. It fucked up my throat. So I'm not gonna do that. I can't do Screamo, too. Someone said once that I should do Screamo because I'm good at, I guess, that screaming, but not really, not really. I'm still going through puberty. I can't scream yet. Okay, seriously? Here we go. I gotta watch out for those groove spots. Dude, fucking Altair's fingers should be able to crush, like, I don't know, everything at this point. If you can grab onto little tiny edges, yeah, you should be able to crush things. Your fingers could, like, carry a ton. Oops. The fuck was that? I had two synchronizes. Oh god, a race. Are you serious? A race in what? Informer escort challenge, informer flag challenge, and citizen saving. Okay. And then there's a ninth viewpoint around there. I can get that too. Oh, ow.
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
Because I wanted to get out of here quickly. Hi, sup. I totally didn't just, you know, jump away from your secret fortress place that I'm not allowed into, even though hundreds of civilians are. Sup, Cap? I killed the captain really quickly.
Won't get away from me.
Oh! Oh! Oh man, that was so close. I almost knocked all three of them into the building. There we go. Oh shit, what? No! Huh.
The scholars you have rescued to pass on.
What? Hey, sup? I'm the owner of this store. I've been reincarnated as a weapon-toting. Get out of here! Oh, you, fuck! Get, no, no! I'm stuck forever. No! Come on! There we go. Oh, I can talk to him because I apparently saved the people. Okay, sure. Even though I totally didn't. You! Get in there! Oh my god, they just won't die. Stop that! Oh no, you didn't! Girl!
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were had as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Good! Because, you know, being a true hero means phasing through the temporal dimensions and, dying. Because you couldn't get back in. Yeah, that's being a hero, alright. To be a hero, you gotta go through the dimensions, you know. Because you gotta save all the white people. And some black guys, too. Yeah. I don't know where I was going with that, but I'm gonna go over and save this other civilian. Yeah! Let's try this again! With less failing this time! Oh man, look at that! Up! Yeah! Aww, I only. Okay. Whoa! Yeah! I got two of them! That's good enough for me! Come on, get into the wall! Or not! Go into the carpets! That's a much cleaner place to die.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
You don't gotta do that. You know, it's good enough just coming in to save you or something, yeah.
Oh, you want to go? You want to rumble time? Come on! Oh! You don't fucking punch Altair. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I'm running. Maybe I didn't kill him. I knocked him out. That's what that guy deserves, getting knocked out. Ooh. Hi! Hee-hee! That guy's day's ruined. That guy in the orange shirt that just had the body fall in front of him? Ruined. He was probably going out to buy some birthday cake because, you know, it was his birthday, and he's all alone, so it's bad enough that he doesn't have anybody to celebrate his birthday with, but now he's got dead bodies falling on him. And so when the people question him and pull him in, he's gonna be like, I was just trying to celebrate my birthday! And no one's gonna give him sympathy. Because, you know, a body fell in front of him. And generally when bodies fall in front of you, you don't get much sympathy from the guards. Not in these times. You were an accomplice. You were making sure that body fell exactly where you were standing. Good job. Sup?
What happened here? Someone
touched my hand. I didn't do it! Ah! Oh, you have messed with the wrong person! I told you. It's not my fault. It's not a surprise. I told him he messed with the wrong person. That was his cue to get the fuck out of here. Okay, I'm gonna go do the flag challenge now because, yeah. Sup?
Is this the great Altair?
No. My name is Ezio Auditore de Firenze.
You must be here for a very important mission. Maybe I could help you.
Oh, okay.
I have been eavesdropping and I have learned much. However, I have erred. I had some Massieff flags to deliver to the bureau leader, but I lost them when attacked by thugs. Could you find them for me? I must be back to my mentor before he returns from the market, so you must be fast as the wind.
I can't be as fast as the wind. That's highly improbable. But I can grab the flag, sure. I don't know why your flags are conveniently strewn about in really convenient places in a row, forming a pattern, but hey, whatever. These are some really big flags. How the fuck do you lose these? I lost them to some thugs. Bullshit. Look at that. That one was on a pinpoint thing. Oh, you're kidding me, you mother. I hate when flags do that. Womp. Yay! I got a Jerusalem across. Oh, that wasn't one of the. That wasn't one of the Masayev. Oh. Okay. Oops. You see that escort mission down below? That's the last one we're gonna do. And then we can take out this person. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We go down the ladder. Not. Ow. Sup?
That is great. I knew I could count on you, Master Altair.
Damn straight. I'm fucking Altair.
I was listening to the guards near the Dome of the Rock. They were talking about the man named Talal. They said he has many loyal followers, all of whom will readily give their lives for the man. If their master is in danger, they are sure to intervene, giving Talal time to escape. That is all I know. I hope my small contribution will help.
Okay, well, now that I've done that, I'm going to run down over to the escort guy. He's going to be like, Altair, yo, bro, I goofed, man, I fucked up, I gotta get the fuck out of here, help me, man, and I'm gonna be like, hey, go, man, it's cool, bro, I'll get you out of here, don't fucking worry, I got your back,